And tonight in Albuquerque, hundreds of people are expected to attend a candlelight vigil for George Floyd. That's hosted by the Albuquerque Center for Peace and Justice. This follows last night's peaceful protest in downtown to honor Floyd. This was the scene off 7th and Gold, where a small number of demonstrators marched to Civic Plaza to raise awareness about police procedure both in Albuquerque and nationwide. We'll have the update on tonight's vigil tonight at 10.